Welcome to my next video tutorial of multi-stored concrete structure building analysis and design using Etabs9 program. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to select any object in your Etabs model and how to delete any object. So to select any object, the easiest way is to click on that object. One time it will be selected and click second time it will be deselected. Same way, click on any beam selected, click again to deselect. And as this is my all history selected here, as I am clicking here on this beam, you can see the preview here. The beam all way below them or above them will be selected. You can see here a preview. These two beam has been selected because I am in all history here. If I click here again, all will be deselected. Change this to one history. Same way, click on this null line, it will be selected. Click another time, it will be deselected. If I click here on this intersection to select this column, click here, but it will select only the point here or the node here. It will not select the column. If I click another time, the point will be deselected. To select column along this line or in this column, I have to drag my mouse this way. When it will give you a preview of dash area, then click here again. Now you can see a preview here. This 3D model, the column has been selected. And why this one is selected? Because we are now in one story here. To deselect this column, if I drag my mouse again this way, it will not deselect. I can deselect from this 3D view by clicking one time here. And if I click here, it will deselect the point only. If I want to select this wall, I can just click here on the center of this wall. The wall will be selected. And you can see a dashed line around this wall. It is indicating the wall is selected. If I just press to delete any object, if I just press after select from the keyboard or from here, you can see a icon which is delete. The object will be deleted. Now you can see there is no wall, and here is there is no wall. Press Ctrl Z to undo. And there is also some other way of selecting object. So if I want to select the same object on my whole model, I can do by going to here, select. Say I want to select all these floor slab of my whole model. I have to go to here, area of the type, then floor. Okay, so all the floor including all history will be selected. And if I want to deselect them, I have to click individually. It is very difficult. I can click here in this icon, clear selection, so everything will be deselected. Same way, if I want to select all this column of this building, I have to go to here, select, then by line of the type, select here column or beam or null line. So all the item you can select from here. Say column. Okay, done. You can see here a preview in the 3D. All the column has been selected. Now clear selection. Go to here, select again. Say I want to select only one size column or one slab which has uniform thickness. By going to here by frame section, I can select this beam or this size column, any one of this, or by pressing Ctrl and selecting multiple member, I can also select at one click. So if I want to select this C12 by 12, select this one, press OK. You can see these two column have the size of 12 by 12, so these two column have been selected. Clear selection. Same way, going to here, wall slab deck section, you can select this slab or this wall by selecting one or by pressing Ctrl and selecting multiple. So says S5. Okay, done. And now if I want to delete, the is a simple way. After selection, you have to just press delete from the keyboard or from here. You can see this is there is icon. Done. Ctrl Z. And here you can see three icon: all, previous, and clear. If I click here all, this is select all. The whole model will be selected at one click. If I want to deselect everything, I have to click here clear selection. And here in the middle, you can see there is a get previous selection command. If I click this, it will select the previous selected object right before this one. So I have just selected all the object in my model. That's why it is going back to the previous. Click here clear selection. If I want to delete anything, select this, press delete, or say select this this column and press delete. The column has been deleted. Ctrl Z. So this is the way of selecting any object. You can use this command here, from here, to select similar type of object in the whole model. And to select any individual object, you have to click this way. or by dragging your mouse this way, you can select. So you can see, if I drag from top to the bottom this way, the object which are fully within this crossing window will be selected, deselect, and if I drag from bottom to the upper side, all the member just inside partially or fully within this area will be selected. You can see this is the similar to the AutoCAD command. So this way also you can select object and it will select the object including floor beam, slab, column within this selecting window. You can see, and this is the selecting window preview with a dashed line. So this is the way of selecting any object in your model. So you can use any one command depending on your requirements. So thanks for watching my this video. See you in the next video.